Hello, and hello, and welcome to an episode of Suburbia. I'm your host, Epic Swamp Kit, Mud Kip, Swampert, whatever you want to call me. No, it's gonna be wrong because I would be British. One second. Nope, it's me, J. Cole. Hi, guys. Episode 2 finally here. Here we go. And cool things are happening. I'm going to show you what we got progress with the Batcave so far. We're going to turn it into a hotel. And as soon as Bon Appetit moves into his new place, we're going to work on it together. So there may be some episodes with me and him. But let me get my bearings straight. Batcave is this way. See? Even got a sign. So we're going to trek our way down to here. Here's the Batcave. So, eventually what we'll do, if I don't fall in lava, is what I'm thinking about doing, is kind of making some rooms, or different things. And you have to admit, this is pretty cool. This huge area. I mean, this is what I really wanted. Where I can do stuff with. And so we're going to do stuff with this. And I'm sorry it's a lack of episodes. And then there's just going to be some cool stuff. Now we got a beacon that Bond put in here. So it's huge. And in other areas, he's using it for something else, which is cool. This whole area has a potential of stuff. That we're going to do, or I'm going to do, and him, hopefully, get some stuff going. Bon Appetit is a server mate. You saw him in the first episode. And this is near his place. It's just up under the ground. But this is what I'm going to do. The top layers are something that he's doing. Apparently, he's got a redstone thing going up there. But, this is my cape. I don't know what I'm going to do yet, and that's just kind of awkward. But, no, I know what I want to do. And I thought about doing just a bat hotel, bat cave hotel, something different. And we have a huge area to do it in, as you can see. So, things are coming together, I think, for this. And it looks cool. I don't know about y'all. This looks awesome. I need to go back up there and get my bed and bring it down, but it's alright. And apparently, I do have iron. I mean, I gotta get a smelter going. Let's make a crafting table real quick. I got a bat head, but I don't think I got any coal. But that's an easy solution. I saw some coal around here somewhere. It's a big cave anyway, so. This place is huge, guys. I'm telling you, it's awesome. There we go. So, we will put that in there. Get stuff cooking, and so for the near future episodes, we'll have some stuff done. Sorry there ain't nothing yet, I've been really busy, but since I'm coming on vacation soon, I promise you there will be more. And don't forget, I started a Patreon. I'm going to edit some more stuff on it. But if you like the support and help me out, don't be afraid to. But don't feel like you have to. It's just an option. Alright, guys. Until the next time, I'm J.Cole786, and I will see you in the next episode.